And there's the start, and Gatlin did get away well. And Usain Bolt now trying to catch him, and now Bolt surging to the lead, edge of the line, he's done it again.
In a lot of ways, Tom, that is his best performance. The time is nothing to write home about, but Usain Bolt has not been looking like the guy we saw in the last few years, and yet he still finds a way to get it done. And that is the mark of a true champion. Even when he's not having a fantastic season, when it's all on the line, he'll figure it out. As Gatlin comes to congratulate him, seasonal best for Bolt. Gatlin is in second. Seasonal best for him, 9.85.
And Otto, as you predicted, Gatlin's fast start sort of carried Bolt along, didn't it?
Yeah, I have to think when Bolt saw...